my jello blunts. Louboutin double cups. Designer jerseys, you get seamed up. If it tastes good, niggas rolling like rollers. My roll.
What is going on, guys? Welcome to a Fortnite video, guys. This is for the week 6 challenges, guys. Season 5. This is for the complete time trials challenge. The first location, guys, is going to be right over here by Paradise, right where I pinpoint. You guys see right there, man. But the best tips that I have for these challenges, guys, is when you fall, don't just go for the time clock. Get some wood, get some materials. If you have carts in certain spots, like Snobby Shores, for example, there's a clock over there. If you have like one right there, or the one that's by like Lazy Link, make sure you grab a cart before. It helps you out. And like I said, man, always grab materials. It helps you out. And because some of them are high in the air and you can't just run to them. You guys are gonna see right here in the example right here. But for this one, you guys can see this is the one over here. I grabbed this one, I grabbed another one. The other ones I really haven't grabbed. I was just trying to show you guys a location. And then like I said, take your time with each of them, you know, try to figure them out. You're not gonna get it the first time. I'll tell you guys that right now. You're not gonna get it the first time, because they're all different, and some of them are in the air, some of them aren't. I missed one right there. You guys can see that. I was like, what did I miss? I was like, you know, I was trying to see which one I missed. But this is the first location of the first one. Then what I did next time was like, okay, so I'm gonna just build a ramp up there next time. So just keep your eye on what all the little times are at, all the little time clocks, and then just build up to them and do all that. You know, take your time. And it's gonna take some time, man. If some of them don't, you can't just run to them. You gotta build up and all that. So you guys, I had to build a ramp on this one. That's why I said get materials and whatnot. And then we grabbed these ones, and I got it this one. But this is the first location, guys, for the first one. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit that like button as well. We're trying to grind up this 11K. We are having a giveaway on NBA 2K19. So make sure you guys check out the description down below for the link. You guys see one over here, man, is right over here in the middle of the cannon over here. Somebody already built this for this one, so it was easy for me. But like I said, guys, do this. Like, that's why I say get materials, do stuff like this, you know, like put the timer on first time and then just like build up to all of them. Don't build up to get all of them, just build up to like this dude did. He obviously built just to see where they were all at, and then you know, the last trial he did, he just went and grabbed all of them. You guys can see right there, grabbed all of them. Simple. That's all you guys got to do, man. Like I said, grab a car, grab all that stuff, man. Grab a car or grab materials. But the third location, and you guys do have to grab 5 of these as well, man. The next location is right over here by Junk Junction. It's right over by the stone. It's over by the stone over in Junk Junction. You guys see where I put it right there. I'm gonna land right on it. I couldn't get this one because I downed, guys. But like I said, I was just trying to show you guys the locations mainly. So I'm gonna show you guys the exact location of this one, and we get to see the time clocks as well. Like I said, man, get materials. This one was a little hard, guys, because like the bus was right there and everybody just went for it. So it was up to whoever grabbed the guns first. I couldn't grab a gun, so yeah, I downed. But this one basically was up to like whoever grabbed the guns first. But like I said, man, as soon as you land, don't just go for the time clock. Grab materials around the area. Grab you a gun just in case anybody tries to come and kill you. And if you are around carts, grab you a cart, which will help you get the clocks even faster in certain areas as well, man. But like I said, the first two, you guys see how I did the first two. You guys could do it like that. The other ones, I wasn't able to grab them. I'm going to go because I just did it one time just to show you guys the location. But you guys can see right there, man, he down. But you guys got to see where those are at. The next location is going to be over here by Tomato Town, up in the little bridge. It's like a lonely area and whatnot. It's for this one, I think, yeah, for this one you need materials as well. This one isn't too hard, though. This one you could do easily. I just tried it one time and then just like, whatever, we'll go to the next one just for the location. Just because I'm trying to get the video off for you guys and show you guys all these locations, help you guys out, so you guys know where all of these time clocks are. So right there, you guys see me, I grabbed me a gun, like, just in case. And a little tip as well, man, I think the easiest mode to do this is snipers solo mode, because a lot of people aren't going for challenges there. So go to the snipers only solo mode and try the challenges over there, man. Like I said, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button as well if you guys haven't. We're trying to go for this 11k, but you guys see right here, man, like I said, these are simple. Right here I missed it. This is where I messed up on this one. I tried to build again. I tried to build right there. I thought I did, but I just didn't. So you know, I missed that one. That one wasted a lot of time right there. You just can't waste a lot of time. And I ended up missing the one that I didn't grab. So, like you guys said, if you guys just follow that same route I did, just build up to that one and do it fast. Like, do it, you guys could do it before and then fail it, and then so for the next one you guys could just run on top of whatever you built, you know. It'll be easier like that. And over here, this one is a Snobby Shores, guys. For this one as well, man, I grabbed materials. I grabbed me a whole cart. I couldn't do it, though. I'm not good at driving the carts. I feel like I would just, if I would have just built to all of them, like, just built a bridge and all that to all of them, I might have been able to grab it. But this one's a little bit tricky because, I mean, I would have had it, I think. But when you guys see on the clip, when I went over the little bridge thing, my little cart just went. And I missed it basically. You're gonna see right over here though. First, what I did though was just I activated it just because I wanted to see where all the things were at. So you guys see right here, man, first I activated it, I seen where all the things were at, and then I was like, okay, well, I see where they're at. So you guys see right there, they're not that spread apart. So like, you know what, let me get that cart and let me try to grab them all like that with the cart, and it'll be faster. So like I said, if I would have built my own ramp and stuff like that, I would have got them faster. Like I said, you guys gotta be creative with this challenge. I'm not gonna lie, you guys gotta be creative because you guys have to build your own ramps and your own stuff to try to get to the thing faster. You know, the point is trying to get to it fast. So like I said, man, just it's up to y'all. You gotta be creative with this one. And yeah, man, but I'll probably have these. I just didn't want to take too much time to figure them out, and I just want to drop the video for you guys, show you guys the location. But those are all the locations, man. Good luck to trying to get all the time clocks. Appreciate the love, man. God bless, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Appreciate y'all. God bless.